good day to all. Today we are going to learn few lines about birds. We can see the birds everywhere. There are lot of colorful birds in the world. Birds are among the most beautiful creatures created by God. Birds are small animals. They have two wings, feather, beak and two legs. Birds can fly high in the sky, run on the ground, and some birds are swim on the water. Birds build their nests in trees and live in nests. Birds lay eggs and are warm-blooded. Birds are also the identity of a nation. Birds are one of the seed dispersers for plants who deliver us food, shelter, medicines and more. They are very essential for our environment. To protect birds from extinction, we should plant more and more trees. Thank you. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.